Welcome to Easy Learning.
Exercise number 49. From what I know of Cedric Spring, he has no claims to supreme cleverness. It would be safer to describe him as a spruce young fellow with a very strong belief in himself. He is possibly a bit masterful in his manner, but he is the more likely to succeed because of his liking for work. Nor do I think he is in any extreme sense a pleasure seeker. Far from it. I am sure there is no more honorable fellow in the city, and it will surprise me if he fails to make a name for himself. As he lives near me, I travel with him several days a week, and I must say he has a plausible tongue which should assist him in his business. Full stop.